Why'd you become a nurse?
I couldn't afford med school. I wanted to become a doctor, but didn't have the money or the marks to get a scholarship. But I haven't lost hope. Now that I'm working days here, I want to start night school next semester. I got a letter of recommendation from the hospital administrator. She knows someone in admissions and thinks that I can get in through the side door, so to speak. American dream, right?